We positioned ourselves well with great teamwork, executed the restarts kind of off those lessons learned from Daytona. And, you know, from there it was all about that last lap and choosing the lanes wisely to be able to block the cars that had runs, and all that came together perfectly. So, you know, I kind of feel like Hannibal here. I love when a plan comes together. But it just everything, everything just felt right today. And we're here as winners because of that.